Hi, I'm Tom Patri, and I want to talk about the symmetrical golf swing with you. On the tee today, we talked about getting your golf swing to kind of match on either side of your center line a little bit more. So let's go over some of the things we discussed. For example, in your backswing, your right arm folds as your left arm extends, your right hip and your right shoulder turn behind you. In your forward swing, your left arm folds and your right arm extends, and your left hip and your left shoulder turn behind you. It's very symmetrical. And you're doing things on either side of your body that don't really match up. And that really causes for you deviation in your ball flight. Trajectory changes, shape changes, contact quality changes. So we want you to kind of envision your golf swing as a symmetrical motion and matching sides.